Bend that thing back. You open the door up, you can get him. Bend that little thing back. You can get him.
He's sort of very cat-like, isn't he? Shit, I wish I had a remote control. I could open up for him.
I know.
Oh, look at these rolling. Oh, look at him.
It's like a treat. It's like this little treat with a little chewy center.
Just flip that little gate open, Fox.
Yeah. Foxes are smart, right?
There's no way to open that unless you pull that little lever back in the top. It just won't open unless you do that. Ooh, there you go. Ooh, he almost had it. There you go. Oh, shit, he almost had it. Maybe take that. Scratch that in the right direction, you can get it. Oh, he's got the handle.
he picked it up in his mouth. He's ready to chew through it, I think. Oh, he wants to bring it home.
Get this girl and stick the whole damn thing back.
Yeah, he's dragging it.
Now just lift that thing up.
I wonder what the squirrel thinks about this activity. You think the squirrel is enjoying itself? It's like, let's play. He says, roll me over again, Mr. Fox. This is really fun. Wee wee. Yay, jump over me again.
That's pretty amazing, isn't it?
It is quite amazing.
Oh, what's he got? He's got.
Whoa.
Did he get that?
Yes.
Oh, he got him!
Did he?
Yeah, he's got him.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, look, he's got him on the hill. Can you see him? He's up in the glass wire. He climbed right up the fence and snatched him. Look, you see him? He's got him.
Good fox.